Hello my bells, it's your girl Bella and I'm back with another video. I know it's been a long time since I last posted a video and I wanted to do a separate video for that, but I thought you know what, I was chilling at Dunga Lakeside Resort and I wanted to do a review of the place. I said before I start the video I might as well tell you where I have been. So reason number one why I went missing, guys, I can't multitask for my life. I tried multitasking a while back and it was so hard on me, I could not do it. It's because I always want to give 100% on both sides, but I said, you know what, let me just focus on one thing first and then I'll be back. So here I am. Number two, for some time also I was struggling, I'm not gonna lie. Number three, I also just wanted to live in the moment because at some point when I was filming, I was feeling like I'm doing the most and I felt like I was losing myself in it. So I said, you know what, why not take a break? So that's why I took the break. And now, when the break was over, let me tell you guys, coming back is so hard. I was trying to come back and then I would just find excuses of not coming back. And then finally, I decided, let me come back today. So having said that, let's just hit the road running. Today I'm at Dunga Lakeside Resort and I wanted to review the place for you guys. It has accommodation, it has a rooftop club, it has a poolside, a poolside chill area. I'll insert the right term on the screen. And it also has a poolside. So I wanted to review the place for you guys. I really love how it looks like, even on pictures. So the poolside, I've not gone into the swimming pool, I'm not gonna lie. So the poolside looks good. The swimming pool is however small, but if you want to swim, you could swim if you want to. I don't know why my phone keeps losing focus, but this is the pool. Actually, I said it's not big enough, but I think it's just sufficient, isn't it? And then that's the poolside club. Poolside something something. So yeah. I'm gonna show you a closer view. And then I'm going to check the rooftop for you guys and I'll show you how it looks like. And I've never come here clubbing before, so I don't know how it is. And yeah, unfortunately guys, I've left my microphone on my table, but this is how the rooftop looks like. I hope I'm audible enough. Kwanza, I've lost my voice. I'll leave a rating on the screen, most definitely. But this is what we're working with. Yeah. And then the whole of that. Oh wait. Now coming to think of it, I don't think this is the rooftop area because up there, it's up there. I think the one with the black, the black painting, for lack of a better word, is the rooftop club. So yeah, and then the rest below the rooftop club, I feel like those are the accommodation. I've checked on Google Maps before and the accommodation goes for 4,500 something like that. So yeah, and this is the environment. So yeah, Let me show you guys Lake Victoria. That there, that right there is Lake Victoria. Sawa. I've also not eaten any food, I'm not gonna lie. I came from home when I had already eaten, so I just had a drink. But to be fair, their prices are really affordable, because I was looking at the menu and I was like, this is okay.